back on Eagle Creek, this time a little further upstream, taking in the view from the bridge near the fish hatchery. And as you can see, there is a ton of water coming through this creek right now, kind of pointing down here just to show the flow. And this would also not be crossable. Obviously, this is a lot of water coming through. So, a little concerned about our trip coming up when we're going to need to ford the creek, but we will be quite a ways upstream from here.